What did folks use? Well, poor folks used corn cobs. Rich folks bought squirrel tails. And that was your toilet paper in those days. In those outhouses, and there was an old bushel basket right by the door, and it was full of corn cobs. Two baskets, one for used and one for new. And I remember the lady down the road from our farm had her father staying with them, and he was very old. And I can remember her lamenting to my mom that he always got confused in what basket to throw the corn cob.